Hello? Hello? Who's this? What? Who's this? So I don't know. What are you talking about? What? Really? Okay, alright, so I'll be there soon. Yeah, I'm on my way. Okay, alright, bye. Excuse me, can I talk to a detective?
Are you Mr. Keisuke?
Yeah.
My name is David Lee. I'm the detective in charge of this murder case. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. So what did Hania do? Is he okay?
Yes. I will explain you everything, so please follow me.
Okay.
And one more thing. Do not talk with him in Japanese, okay?
2 days ago, a man found a dead lady on the street. After an investigation carried out by witness, we concluded Hania killed her. At first, he said something in Japanese.
Hey, look at me. Why did you kill her?
やってねえ.
You killed her.
だからやってねえって.
You killed her.
だからやってねえっつってんだろ.
Tell me why.
But now, he said nothing but your name. He kept quiet. So, that's why I ask you to come here.
So anyway, I want to talk to Hania.
Okay, let's go. Hey, Hania. Your friend come here.
Hey, come in.
Kesuke, why not take it to Motel? Much lucky I can't
speak English. I don't want to be suspected like you. So now, I belong to the law school. I'm just a student. So when I think of my future, it is wrong for me to come here. I say speak English.
何してんの？
いやまあ俺の友人が
お
あのなんか殺人容疑で捕まって今ちょっと刑務所にいて、
うん、
でまあその真犯人見つけようかなと思ってたけど、うん、その前に、まあ、彼女ここで死んだんですけど、
おお、まあ、
その彼女にお祈りしてからちょっと見つけようかな
と思って。
出会っても二人会っても死者が口虫なら死ぬものは
今お前
your friend.
Friend? Who? Kesuke?
Yeah.
Yes. Thank you, Kesuke. I'm kind of tired.
もう容疑者じゃないから、日本語だよ。
そうだね。
So, Mr. Hania, I'm so sorry for treating you as a criminal. I really envy you because you have good friend like him. Sorry.
I know.
Mr. Keisuke, you can be a good lawyer. Don't forget to trust people.
Of course.
Oh, excuse me. Can I ask on the phone?
Yeah. Yeah, it's me. What happened? Yeah. Okay, I'll call you back.
So, Mr. Keisuke, can I talk to you privately? Do you know what I mean?
But give me 1 minute, please.
Alright.
ごめんな、ちょっとまだ日本語使わなくなるかもしれないから。
わかります、よろしく。
So, I'm ready to go.
お待ちください
。おまけあったんで説明してくれよ。
アリア、無駄ってごめんな。じゃあ。